And lastly, no hate for Miss Canada. Good luck on your Miss Universe journey. Let's stop the bashing. Instead, let's focus and give more relevance to our candidate. Peace and love.